If you need to look at the values in what you're painting, this is a really good trick. This is called a director's loop, and you just put it over your eye, and it changes everything so you can see the values of what you're painting. Mm-hmm.